Greetings. This is a Solar Watch, March 10, 2011. At approximately 2300 hours, March 9, UTC, Sunspot Region 11166 ejected an X1.5 class category blast, Earth-facing. We have received a significant amount of M-class events over the last 2 to 3 days, and I did make a video on this yesterday. I did mention that there would be a favourable position of the sunspot regions that may produce an X-class event, and this has been proven correct today. The KP index is showing minimal activities with a slight increase over the last 6 hours, but nothing too significant. It does appear that this X-flare hasn't had much of a solar disturbance or a geomagnetic effects on the solar corona. The SolarSoft website have captured this X-flare in action, and they're giving us a stereo head view of this event. I'm running a loop from the 304 angstrom with the SDO satellite. You can actually see a fairly significant burst coming out of this sunspot region, 11166. It is a fairly powerful event. Now, we have had much larger X-flares in the past, so it's not a super huge event, but X1.5 class are important, especially when they're earthbound and earth-facing. Having a look at the composite imagery from the SDO satellite. Okay, looking at the 335 angstrom, you can actually see a burst from a region just in front of the sunspot right here, followed up by the main event, the X-flare, shortly thereafter. Okay, that's my solar watch. March 10, 2011. Thanks for watching.